to present to you the new World Wrestling Federation champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
This is the most coveted trophy in all of professional sports.
Wow.
And it's my honor tonight to present the reigning World Wrestling Federation champion with this new undisputed championship belt. I'm talking about Triple H.
Wow.
Triple H, as you know, came back from a near career-ending injury. He worked, he slaved, he trained to bring himself back to a level that not only took him to a win at the Royal Rumble, it enabled him to win the title at WrestleMania.
I ain't gonna lie. This is big. I know it, you know it, everybody back there knows it. That's why Eddie Guerrero gunning for me. That's why Booker T gunning for me. That's why Big Show huffing and puffing for me. That's why Kurt Angle gunning for me. And then we have JBL. Oh, come on now, hey, hey, hey. JBL's going through a little bit of a crisis right now, and he actually stole some of my personal property. Well, JBL, I don't know how to say this, but that box you took was actually very important in what we're doing here tonight. So I guess I'm gonna need you to bring it out here, and it's okay if you don't want to bring it out here. Well, I'll just come back there and get it.
Missing something, John? You will not, listen to me, boy. You will not desecrate my legacy. You will not desecrate my championship. You will not tear down what I have taken so long to build. And it is only fitting that tonight I will destroy your little bling bling sideshow right here during your presentation, because it is me who will destroy your championship reign, your time, and this is done.
Well, what's gonna open the box? What?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, I can't. JBL, hold up, man. Hold up, chill, wait, stop. That's the WWE Championship ain't in that box, man. What are you, stupid?
Oh, God.
What the hell is that?
That was supposed to be a gift for you, man. So just this once, shut your friggin' mouth and open your eyes to take a look at the new WWE Championship, Daddy!
Wow! Bling, let's see that bling on that! Oh, John Cena! Get a little shot of that! Look at that thing!
John Cena made a promise last week, and John Cena delivered!
He's gonna hurl, I'm telling you! JBL, look at that! Oh, it's a spinner deal! Oh, man.
48 days to WrestleMania.
The Rock is going to WrestleMania as WWE Champion, but he's not going with this. You guys know my story. You know I've been around a long time. This business a long time was born in this business. I have deep respect for the WWE Championship. When this was unveiled 8 years ago, it worked. It worked. And there were some people who thought this title was cool. Well, there was also some people who believe in Bigfoot. But the bottom line is this. To me, the WWE title, the championship title, should never look like a toy. And it should never, ever spin. Come here. Here, buddy. You take this to the back and you make sure that goes in the Hall of Fame. All right, thank you. To me, to The Rock, the WWE title, when you see the WWE title, the championship title, whether you're a WWE superstar, whether you're part of the WWE universe, or whether you're watching the WWE for the first time you see the title, it should inspire you. It should inspire you. And it should be worthy to be worn around the waist of the great men in the past, the WWE champions in the past, who paved the way for a man like The Rock and everyone back there in that locker room. Bruno Sammartino, Hulk Hogan, Bret the Hitman Hart, and The Rock's good buddy, Stone Cold Steve Austin. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen of Lafayette, and everyone around the world, I give to you your new WWE Championship.
And it is our honor right now to show you the brand new symbol of that future. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the brand new WWE World Heavyweight title.
Awesome.
And now it is my honor to introduce you to the man that will proudly carry this championship. Ladies and gentlemen, stand up and welcome at this time the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
An absolutely dominating performance by Brock Lesnar over Cena.
Well, Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman called it, and they lived up to the word.
John, it wasn't even close.
It was the most dominating performance I've ever seen in any championship match.